Hey guys, welcome back to Masochistic Gaming. We are continuing Bioshock 2. We are in Alexander Gill's lab. He's slowly going mad and leaving us voice recordings to make sure we can get through and do him the favor of killing him. He wants us to basically put him out of his misery. I'm just double checking all of my audio so that I can know that you guys hear me. Alright, back into it. Playing with these things.
Our hope was to bond a little sister to a single protector, so she had to be expendable in case of error. As we were fabricating a father bond, we couldn't really afford to have the girl's parents asking around. So, Fontaine's orphanage is provided, and the procedure was an unprecedented success. If I had only known who the child was, Eleanor, I'm so sorry.
She had some fresh water. But she's not even like fully tied up. Her arms are numb. For business. I think there was one I wanted to look for. Which one I wanted though. That was something to do with shocking. Did I even get that one? I don't think I got that one. Oh, I left it empty. It's over here, kind of making me worried. Another cat. telekinesis demonstration.
Underperformer can be employee of the month. Oh, you should know. Look around. Is any of this familiar?
He did.
The Rapture Consumer is indebted to you, my boy. We ironed kink after kink out of our domestic plasmid line on you right here. Well, let's see if you're staying competitive. Step on up and take the spotlight.
Where is
your initiative, Delta? Why, the old days, your antics never fail to amuse. Admittedly, this audience is Ladies and gentlemen, Delta. Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism. May I have a volunteer from the audience? Come now, don't be shy. How about you, sir? You are at the back. Come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks.
You're not thinking proper.
Only a single volunteer.
Imbecile.
Come now, gentlemen. Come on down, all of you.
How did you not die? What's that one? Fire? Yeah, that's fire. Ah.
Don't worry, Delta, it looks like you've upstaged a fellow demonstrator, and he's here to steal the show. What will Delta do now, folks?
Gotcha.
Still a winner, Delta. The tour was never the same without you, and to think you were so spliced you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup. The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy.
Okay, now I can change on armor piercing. They look pretty comfy. Oh, that one's got a cigar. She looks like she's waving. I just want to get a couple pictures of the corpses because they look funny. That one's got some booze. I was not sitting over here chilling. Another cat. Huh. Took me all the way back here. When you get some money, buddy. Okay, I went through that little hole down there. Fired? Fired. I think it said freed there for a second. Oh, Jesus. I was not ready for that. I wish I just came after him with a drill. That would have been funny. Just ramming. There's a camera somewhere. I was trying to get a good picture of it. Kind of surprised I haven't seen the big sister yet. It looks very suspicious. We're in tennis. Ooh, look at that.
Every time Ryan turns up the heat, I know I'm a little bit closer to beating him at his own game. But now the game's changing. Ryan's boys are coming in heavy, looking to knock down my door and take what's mine. Like this is the first time I had to dodge a bullet. They're coming to my house, expecting a show, but they're gonna get a disappearing act. Say goodbye to Fontaine, and hello to Atlas.
Shit, I was going for the blue. This is a very bad idea. I made my Eve full though. But I can't see nothing. There we go. And I sober up pretty quick. I don't think there's really much else over here but this. Huh. Interesting picture. Oh, that one says liar. That one says something else. Okay. Are they calling the man that? Man, why couldn't that have been one that had a little sister? I still have two little sisters to save in this level.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you.
Can't take my focus.
But every
Never.
Aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows.
I have wits on my side.
Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
And Killer stands the game. I don't like it.
Get
I mean,
to
it's pretty.
Work, you lazy shit.
You
can't save
you.
Okay.
Be so friendly.
A little pyramid made out of money. I know I toppled it. Oh, I remember this one. I have not touched that yet. That one teleports all over the place and you have to follow it. Excuse me while I rifle through your briefcase, sir. It always reappears in the weirdest spots, too.
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rendered them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
I need to hack that, thingamabob. I think that's what was causing the shock in the water. Man, there's been a lot of people fired in here. Yeesh. Actually, more than likely do a harvest in this room. So it'll be good to have that camera, and then put down like some mini turrets, and I can stand on one of those shelves and shock the water. Shut down. I need another big daddy.
This is Eleanor Lamb speaking. It's been many years since my last diary. Mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically, but she can't remove this thing inside my body. I look in the mirror, I see a freak. I remember very little. Just an artificial sense of peace and a compulsive hunger for Adam. Dr. Alexander is trying to help me adjust. He's responsible for part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
Huh? Come back to complain, huh? Oh.
I just don't know where it's gonna go now. Is it this way somewhere? There it is. I'm in the marketing department.
Ha! What are you?
Fontaine's Plasmid Spectacular Theater. Fontaine Futuristic. Oh, now I'm outside. Ooh, cool. That is awesome looking. Bending Expert 2. Can I have Vending Expert on here somewhere? Did I go down here before? It must have. Oh yeah, that's where I came in, okay. I just want to make sure I wasn't missing anything.
The tyrant has no family, no friends, no country. Only slaves chained in his wake. To his fellow. He asks, of what use are you to me? Those who love him are his subjects, for the tyrant accepts only worship or fear.
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security.
Give me a sec. This is more important. Clip size, damage, rivet gun, heat upgrade. Oh yeah, you ignite him on fire. Spear gun acceleration, launcher clip size, launcher damage immunity. Shape deflector prevents splash damage from your own explosives. I kind of want the shotgun damage increase with clip size. Or even do the rivet gun heat upgrade, because then I could start using the rivet gun. Must have previous upgrades. Large electromagnetic dynamo is powered by the drill's rotation. Incoming projectiles will be reflected back at attackers while the drill is spinning. Oh, that's kind of cool.
But the escort for you. Ah, now. There's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
A little elite security guard. So she was basically just talking about what happened in the last game, where we were, I believe his name is Jack, and he's basically Ryan's your father, and you killed him.
Gotta change it up!
Now.
Ah, who can't save the likes of you?
Chloe. Hey. Knock your shit off.
I was to be Sophia Lamb's greatest achievement, a living composite of all Rapture's genius in the body of a single man, unfettered by self-interest. Now, I am nothing more to her than a failed experiment. My scores on tests of intelligence and moral reasoning are still noteworthy, but declining sharply. She has abandoned me, and I do not have long before psychosis takes me.
So he was doing the same experiments that they're doing on Eleanor. But he was slowly going insane. That's so pretty out here. Check out King Trident. Before I go any further, just in case. Oh, I saw something shining over here. We don't want to get Delta stuck again. Oh, that's cool. That's where I just came from. There's a dead one down there. We're gonna land on you. Oh. Looks like he's just straight chilling. A super cool. I wonder if that's where I'm supposed to go. Because I kind of want to keep exploring just in case.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
I still haven't found any Adam slugs. Maybe we do need to go up here. Dang, Fontaine Futuristics looks cool. Could probably jump down there. Woo! Took us all the way back up before we fell down this hole. Must be hard on his knees. Really goddamn dark. I think these do something to me if I go near them. Not a polyp. Easy picking up those. Specimen containment.
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please, locate the breakers and flip them, and then return here to restore power.
Heat-seeking missiles are gonna come in handy later. guess I can't go in there until I put the power back on. Super big, super creepy. Of course you can't see anything in there right now.
Memories via the Adam we have gathered. And deriving in part from Project WYK, I have developed a new set of behavioral constraints. Dr. Alexander will live to promote the common good. His love and loyalty shall be spread evenly across the entire human race. For me, that is discipline at great personal cost. For him, at last, it will be instinct.
Stronger telekinesis allows you to throw harder for more damage. This is the one I wanted. It's walking inferno. Oh, that's fire damage. Huh. Quick hack. Hacking has fewer stages. Research sessions last a bit longer. Landing on a blue zone ends the hack immediately. That'd be nice. Need another gin tonic slot. Pacification chamber. God, that one seemed fast. Yeah, that does. the gene thing is upstairs. It's the Vita chamber.
Sophia believes the perfect human altruist is just a formula, waiting on us to solve for X. Intelligence and consciousness are not the same, she argued. Awareness of self naturally becomes obsession with it. So, if we could suppress my sense of self, but imbue me with the cognitive capacity to serve the common welfare, we could thereby generate the first utopian. And then, Sophia said, at long last, utopia would follow. Sophia and I knew that to create the first true utopian would come at a high cost, my friend. We needed someone to be host to all that Adam, Rapture's finest minds, a willing subject, that is to say, myself. Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, that was indeed me. I fear the fate of Eleanor Lamb will be less physical, but no less grotesque. This tank for deep sea life is the ideal way to dispose of me. But first, you must retrieve enough Adam-infused plant life to lure me out. The slugs feed on the stuff, and it's all I seem to want now. I have left a sample here, so you know what to look for.
So I gotta collect four of these.
I see you out there, Delta. You want to be top man? You want to sit in the big chair? Well, come and take it.
Well, listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down, find those plants he mentioned, and lure him back out.
Hopefully I find little sisters while I'm at it. Oh, I was shooting the armor piercing ones. Didn't mean to do that. Mine now, bitch. That looks lovely. Yummy. Alright, Eve. Over here. I'm not forgetting anything. would be kind of creepy if he were following me through that. Okay, there's the plant. Trying to get rid of those polyps. I feel like something should have happened. Is that you? I don't think there was anything else in here. Other than that stuff. Yeah, I don't think I can get up in there.
No, we can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
What a life. Marching around, playing daddy, until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then, if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor, on the double.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
Who did this to my suit?
Good, yes.
Buffoon.
Welcome to play, Mr. D. More atoms.
Dad's first little sister. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. If you liked it, go ahead and give me a follow and a share. And I will see you guys next time. Oh, and before I forget, today is my son's birthday, my youngest son, so happy birthday, Emery. And if you watch this, I love you. And the other thing was that when I finish this Bioshock series, well, this game for now, I have a Zelda Ocarina of Time on the, what's it called? Unreal Engine that I can show you guys. I downloaded it for Unreal Engine and it looks pretty cool. I will do a stream of